say shit out. I hate the bed. I say. I woke up. I was like, I woke up with my remote in my hand,
destroying the world.
I was like, bruh. I
amid the tragedy, a single drop of hope coalesced to preserve one tiny part.
As soon as I hit the bed, as soon as
sheltered from time,
a
mystical tree grew,
damn,
giving fresh eyes of power to see the world as the gods once saw it. The world's greatest scholars and magicians came to study the divine tree and protect it. They magically erased the island from mortal records. But not before the forces of evil sent their own champion.
For the Federation.
For the Federation.
For the Federation. This is America.
You look confused, child. Greetings.
Soothe the crying child. Your hairline crying child.
Really, really? I feel better now.
I didn't make her cry, she started crying.
Grown-ups, cry. They never learn.
That's what your hairline walked up through her. She looked at your hairline. She said, my mom, that's a stranger. Why are you? I'm like, come here, mother. I'm gonna hurt you. Boy. What she said when she looked at your hairline.
I wish I had gear like yours.
Yeah. Wait. What?
Can you help me?
Play with your bear. Cutscene. Hey, yo, kids, if this is you, you need to get this man. If this is you in this stream, kids, you need to get the Bible, you need to get the holy water, you need to get the cross, and throw all three at this man. Throw a phone book while you at it. Just take a phone book and chuck it at him. Mm-hmm, little sucker. No.
Do you want to play?
No, I'm going to drop a nuke. Somebody need to come get that nickel.
Oh, hello!
Whoever let him name who jumped at it. One more.
Give me a sec. Hey, what?
Perfect. Better not attack me.
Something important? Hey, what?
I like how they fixed the thing with Tera. Remember when the beta was out? It was all laggy and junk.
What brings you here?
What brings me here is that I have to talk to you. What brings me here? How far are you into it?
Alright. You're here on business.
Looking for me?
Yeah, I'm looking for you. Alright, who's playing that mute? Who's playing that mute? Oh. What is your brother listening to? Is that the game, or is he just putting on some disco music? Oh, he playing Spike. What's this? When did they put disco music on Spike? What? What? You said something too.
Looking for me?
It's cracking. What's good? What's good? What's good?
Do you want to play?
Is this worth my time?
This one doesn't have the sight.
What brings you here?
Oh.
You're on business.
What is it, kid?
Okay.
Daddy!
Ready to help.
Is someone there? You've seen my friends.
La la la.
Is someone there?
First, then work.
Victory for Valkyon.
Spyro?
What can I tell you? Victory for Valkyon. Goddess Velik, watch over you. What can I tell you?
Victory for Valkyon! All for one, one for all!
Yeah.
10 already.
Children should be seen and never heard.
Nothing can stop me now.
What can I tell you?
Yeah!
can I tell you?
Dragon Warrior. This is straight down.
Give me a sec.
Victory for Balkion.
Unable to harness the tree's power, the Argons left, content with stopping the divine sight. Without the seer's warnings, the Argon assault began in earnest. The Valkyon Federation rallied the races together to defend against the Argons. But now, more than ever, they need strong defenders, like you.
What can I tell you?
These ears await your words.
So we be rocking you, rocking you, rocking you.
For the Federation.
That is awesome. I'm flying. Dragon Ball Z, you know, turtles.